like, no, it doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
You're gonna get the
jar. And if it's in the middle, you must have to
okay. You're gonna get the dice, but it's your turn. You're gonna just do one roll. You can only roll as many dice as dollars you have. So if you only have $2, how many dice do you roll?
Two!
So you roll the dice. If you get an R, that means you spend $1 to the right. If you get two R's, $2 to the right. If you get the circle, that means you get to keep a dollar.